Hello, this is Yreon from VarietyGamersUK, and this is me playing Minecraft on Throwaway Thursday. Let us finally finish this build. Oh, yeah. Might be showing someone something earlier. Whoa, we're having a little bit of lag to start off with, that's great. Well, let us build this part, apparently. Apparently, according to my other build, done this slightly wrong, which is fine. So we're going to rectify it a little bit. Which kind of gets rid of that problem we had with torches, actually. Torch placement was never a problem, apparently. Because that should be a wall. Even though, I suppose it would look better, and it'd be better if it didn't work, but there, actually. So we could still have the torches actually on the walls. Don't mess with water. So yeah, that'll probably be a better idea actually. Let's go pick up that torch because it's bugging me. There we go. That just seems to look better. Right, while we're here, we may as well finish this part off. There we go. I didn't think of this before I did this, actually, so... didn't think how I was going to get out of that a little bit. There we go. So what we need here... some doors. Now... just to get the outer wall finished for now, because there is going to be additions. Them additions are not being made yet, so we shouldn't really need dirt anymore, so here we go. There we go. Also, where's the bridge? Here's the bridge. Come on. Well then, we're doing this one a little bit different to the other design as well. There we go. I feel like of all these things, Blackstone is the one thing I won't really need. So, assuming they go based on the way you're looking. Yep. There we go. Oh, actually, no. Oh, not that one. Not that way, anyway. Nope, not that way either. Wow, we're doing well here. There we go. There we go. Let me guess, there's a... No, there's no torch right on... Oh, that's alright, actually. Right, so, let's get back onto, actually, we should really get the bonside. Let's get rid of water, I don't think we need that either. There we go. All good, all good. It works. As intended. Now. Right. Let's get some more ladders built. And have that at the bottom. Go. Should really check that with the other one, but we're finally getting the moving around the base being able to be done. If anyone was ever wondering, how do you get up top? Now you know. This was always part of the plan. It's just been a while to implement it, trying to get everything else done. Now's all the finishing touches. I don't think these corners are actually finished yet either. I think there's going to be additions made, but as time allows. Oh, we haven't got doors up here, okay. Need to figure that one out then. All this time I hadn't put any doors down here yet. There we go. And I haven't put any torches in this room. Okay. Should probably get on that. We're going to be decorating this room anyway, I suppose. Not that way. We're going to be making some mistakes as well, because that's the way we roll. Right, so we need another one over here. So there's not really anything left down there that needs rectifying. So in this room, I'll be honest, I'll probably get the rooms a bit wrong, but to be fair, at the moment, I'm not trying to get it, like, accurate as such. No idea on colour, so just gonna go with this. Oh, it's two lots of four, is that great? So since the only symmetry we can really have is with the windows, that's where the beds are gonna be. They're gonna be next to the breezy windows, because, you know, then I don't have to mess around with symmetry as much. And single chests. Don't think we really need dispensers. So we'll come back to them. Please stop lagging a little bit. Right, so I think it's this one. So yeah, that's the one. Kind of probably have this actual symmetrical, we'll see. then again, it'll be easy to learn if that's the case, but it's two separate sides, so... tactically speaking, it could be fine. That wall apparently isn't right next to that window. That one is. Wait. Okay. I see where I went wrong. Well, just for better lighting up there, I'm going to stop that one, and we are going to move it across one. It was only three across that way. You know, it's all good. Well. No idea. Right, so let's continue. Right, so we don't want to make this too thin, but... oh, I don't know what I want to do with this. Thank you. Let's continue with however this is gonna go. I'm not entirely sure myself. So, that's once I've done that, right? Try and avoid hitting windows or other things. So, technically, got that's the wrong one. That could technically be the next wall. That could technically be a wall as well. It's gonna be a bit of a nightmare, this one. I feel like this doesn't matter. Right, this can be a project I figure out in a bit. There is another project that I actually know what I'm going to do. So, let's switch these to try. Nope. Oh, well. I wasn't supposed to get rid of torches, actually. That was silly, silly, silly sausage. So, I do need more materials. I'm looking in the wrong section, that's why. There we go. Now do we... No, so we are pretty much gonna do this. I think I'm done with dark oak trap doors at the moment. I'm not really done with the rest. Right, so. Oh, that would annoy me if it was that size. So, you know what? Just for my sanity's sake. Even though, technically speaking, it shouldn't really have a door, but, you know. It's fine. Pretty sure it's smaller than I think it is, but, you know. Whatever. Oh, idea. Bloody hell. So often. There we go. Oh God, the symmetry is going to be so bad. There we go. So, there we go. I don't really want to flatten anything if I don't have to. May have just found it. Oh, yeah. There's too many trees and stuff over here. maybe if it starts from here. That is a good possibility. Make me some halfing there. I made that one a bit too wide there. Basically, because the map, because of how the map is, this is why I'm doing this. It's made me come up with new ideas. This. There we go. Here we go as well. Here we go. Need to get rid of this block in the corner. I keep doing that. Right, so now where do I stick the door? That's the question. Oh no, I already stuck the door on it. That's alright. Let's brighten this area up a bit, it's a bit dark. Yeah. You get to go on top. Nope, not there. There we go. So, it's not far off finish actually. Let's try and get this bloody area done. Really don't know what I'm going to do with this one. I've got an idea, right? The walls, I think, are too far apart. Three doesn't seem like it's going to work. Two might be too thin. So in the other case, that's not good enough either. Get rid of these. Get rid of this one. This is the fun part where I don't have a plan. Where's the middle of the room? I feel like this is the middle of the room, where this window is. We'll figure it. Probably have to have some freeze, but that's fine. Right, if I just block this middle part off. Gives us limited playroom for each side. And since I think that window is not... Nah, the window can still exist. Why not? That'd be funny, actually. Might come up with a plan for it at some point, so. Basically speaking, right, one, two. I suppose. Just get rid of the limitations, really, of the windows. Basically, I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna make it simple for now. I've got a better idea later on anyway, I'll be honest. Side up completely. Gonna leave the windows in, just, you know. But for reasons that might come clear, like, at a later point. Because, you know, if someone tries climbing that window, that'd be fucking hilarious. So, no, we don't want that. Because this is going to go down here. And it's going to stop there. So we're just going to have simple for now. That could change any time. Fuck. Seem to skip a few torch placement places there. Yes, even better, could be stick it there. Oh, I'm guessing it's because the other one isn't a window. I get it now. I do kind of like this part. Technically, I made it really simple this time. But I kind of like the idea. And let's shove two chests each room. And you know what? So you kinda gotta work for it. Yeah, I've got this might actually work pretty well. I like this idea. For now, it's gonna get worse. I like this idea. No, not there. This is going pretty well, I think. Might even be able to test this soon. That merchant outside is loving life. Thank you for the host, Edgar. Can't really make this that symmetrical, really. That'll do. Right, so. Right, now we can do the same thing as we did last time. Kind of, if I put one there as well, which I could pretty much walk past. Some little room in it. Oh, yeah, the other one was here. It's one there, two at the end of here. There we go. Right, so. Let us grab some stuff. There we go. Get down here. There we go, finally. Right, so let's go up the other side. Or not, because, you know, apparently flight makes it really hard to get up places. Right, so. That's quartz. I suppose quartz can make it more interesting, to be fair. Oh. Remove lazuli. Remove emerald. Remove gold. And use some of this other stuff. Instead, I like that idea. So, let's put that there. Let's put that there. Place one of them in there. and that in there. Right. Right, so now we're in here. It's about time we did the finishing touches. So, what we want to do for the finishing touches is check out this mess. Clear toolbar. I think it's just leather. Oh yeah, it is. I know why it is. So, can't be an iron sword. Why do they give leather armor and iron swords? I don't know. And wooden swords. Take a bow, take a crossbow. There's a lot more choices now than there was. So let's also take a shield. There's a lot more options than there used to be. Right, so that's all that dealt with. There is more though. Don't think we'll come out on that. Here we go. Here we go. Wait, there's one more thing we need actually. Right. Right. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Right, so we need two more anvils. And we need two more cobwebs. And we also need all the rest of the stuff. So get the lever arm out and then accidentally come off it. Tunic. No, not the one. Accidentally picking more stuff than we need. Good at that. I need to put these in here actually. Then I won't be carrying that bucket of lava, which is intimidating me. There we go. I've been worried I might drop that. So if we take the armour, the legs, another torso, and the helmet, we can put them in both. So do, 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 do. That should be pretty much the, yep, that's exactly the same as that one. Do, 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 do. So we need sword, arrows, bow, crossbow, and shield. So we need sword, arrow, bow, crossbow. Sword, arrows, bow, crossbow. And shields. So, two, actually, it's clear toolbar, clear toolbar. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's Probably the easiest way of actually doing it. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I nearly did it in orders, I didn't do arrows in orders though. 1, 2, 3. I think I just accidentally removed them instead. Well, that was clever. 1, 2. And I didn't even pull full stacks of arrows, that was clever. The other three. I don't know if I accidentally went into my into the inventory and just deleted them all. So yeah. So I need bow crossbow shield. I probably did do it in inventory. I've never once used a crossbow in this game. Oh crap. Oh, that's not good. Oh, let's rectify that mistake we just made. Okay, so I'm gonna need a chest now because I'm an idiot. And they're getting us so close, I decided to mess up and I just did it again. It's great. So right, it'll be easy rectifiable. We know where it is at least. Right. Helmet. Boots, which need the sword. It's on the inventory apparently. I don't know how you get in the inventory. Oh, that's how you get in the inventory. Okay. Well. At least I now know. So let's go back and we need the sword. And we need anvils and anvils and cobwebs. There we go. So, sword, arrows, bow, crossbow, shield, anvils. Cobwebs. Just need to take one of these ones away. And then we just need the next part. Which is fine, because we can now get that. So, lava, lava, lava. And two more cobwebs. So there we go. Then we can go do the same for this one. Boop, boop, boop. So that is this side sorted. We just need another bed, considering I accidentally deleted it. Try and test out a crossbow. There we go. Sorted. I do need to put trapdoors up here, apparently, actually. So let's sort some trapdoors out. So I need to get in here to put another trapdoor. Nope, not that one. This one. And now we'll go for the next group of things that we're sorting out. So let's get rid of my toolbar. We don't need that at the moment. We do need... Wait. Two of them. Two swords. Two helmets. Two armor pieces. Wait, I don't need another armor piece. What am I doing? So I need legs. Legs, legs. Boots, boots. Bobo. Crossbow, crossbow, because that's apparently a new addition that people may prefer, so it's not fair of me not to shove them in as well. Then we have shield, obviously, because that's new. And ender pearls, ender pearls, and pretty sure it was a 3 minute one. Yeah, it was. Nope, not that. Potion of Swiftness for 3 minutes. I didn't mean to do that, god damn it. Right, so shield, ender pearl, potion of swiftness. Shield, ender pearl, potion of swiftness. Easy enough. Right, so let's go to the other side. Then finish that off. Wait, I didn't put any touches on that other one actually. Should probably do that. Oh no, it was that now, wasn't it? That's fine. Oh fuck. Little bit of lag, that did not help. We'll repair it in a minute when we're hopefully not having as many issues. And a little bit of issue today. Oh yeah, that's a thing. God, I keep forgetting about that. Remotes? What the hell is that? Well, I didn't know that was a thing. Find something new out every time I play Minecraft. Apparently. Right. Right. Luckily, I know it was purple. So there we go, all fixed. Let's go finish this map off. And trigger myself with a terrible placement of torches in this tent. One. And then let's get rid of our cue bar. And then we will grab two helmet. That's wrong. We've gone wrong already. We need to grab two lots of ladders. Two swords. Two armor pieces. Two helmet, anyway. Two of each armor piece. That we can, which is that. So, do. No. Wrong. Do. Do. So then we can get the next armor pieces, so leggings, boots, bow, crossbow. Then let's take some arrows out. Oh, we do need, yeah, shields are at the end anyway. So we do need shields. So may as well grab the shields. Then we'll go find the Ender Pearls and the potions. Which are in here. There we go. So, arrow, shield, and swiftness. Don't think I put shields in the other one. I'm going to have to check that. What did I not put in the other one? Oh, I didn't put arrows in. Well, that was clever. Okay, you won't get very far without arrows, that's for sure. Good thing I remember something being missing. It's usually what the testing process is for, but luckily we didn't get that far. So, feel like I might be done. I can't think of anything else I need to do, really. Like the fact there's a village in the background. Right. So yeah, for now, this is Diamond Defense completed, I think. So until I come up with any other ideas, this is it for today's episode of Minecraft. So, since I've got nothing else I can think of, thank you for watching and happy gaming, and hopefully you'll see this map in action soon, because we may have plans. So thank you for watching, and happy gaming.